And so it begins, a man in a pink shirt and tight jean shorts, running.
I just bike's here, because we gotta record this. It's Praise You, Fatboy Slim. We've come a long, long way together, through the hard times and the good. I have to celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I should. When are you going to get up in the morning? First thing, get up, put on your unicorn. Unicorn, so good to go. Paint on the unibrow always helps, but we're in a bit of a rush, so time for that. Warm a unicycle.
Respect.
Yeah, unicorn.
What do you want me to say? Going to be glorious for our lovely friends, David and Leora. We are celebrating the love. It is magical, like this here disco ball, very shiny. And we hope to not be hit by many cars and no casualties in this wonderful little dance thing. Thank you.
Sweating for love, buddy. Sent for love. This is for you, my man. And the mustache.
That's the best mustache I've seen this November.
I have one thing to share with everyone, and that's that we all want to be invited to the destination wedding.
That's right.
OG destination wedding.
Yeah.
OG destination wedding.
I'm really blessed to dance with these amazing individuals today.
Amazing individuals!
You know, for love, for, you know, the offspring of these two beautiful people.
How beautiful do you think their offspring will be?
What?
How beautiful do you think their offspring will be?
They will be glorious. It's like when everyone thought that Angelina and Pitt were going to have a beautiful baby and they didn't. They're actually going to have a beautiful baby. And I'm looking forward to it. This is a part of it.
I just want to say that Leora and Brookville, you guys clearly are awesome. Because none of us were you, well, at least for me, you guys are my like musical people, and you are so awesome. And I hope you enjoy.
I think you guys are pretty alright.
Kane is in the building.
Okay, but you know where that she knows where it is?
But you know where it is, right?
No, it's not the Moonbeam.
Tell her.
No, she doesn't.
It's all at Baldwin and Kensington.
It's called, at Baldwin and Kensington.
I gave you the
Tribal
name.
Eye.
It's called Tribal Eye.
It's called Tribal Eye. Okay.
When we call you,
okay,
we'll wait to see you.
Where is it in relation to Moonbeam?
It's around the corner.
It's around the corner. On which street?
North. One, like it's around the corner, like the north, like if she goes.
This is so intense.
If she goes east on east from Moonbeam and north a little bit, it'll be on the right hand side.
She doesn't understand east and west. It has to be like.
How
do you not understand East and West?
I don't know how to do this then.
Look at the sun. Look for the sun. The sun is
No, this is what's going to happen. You guys go to Moonbeam.
You guys go to Moonbeam.
I will come and you'll see me.
You'll see.
No, why don't Tamar go? Because Tamar, he knows Tamar's there.
Yeah.
And then Kamar.
Tamar, you're going to have to go.
I'm going to go get you.
But tell them to chill out. We need like 5, 10 and just
yeah,
like,
we need like 5 or 10.
We need like 5 or 10.
So get a tea or something.
Okay, and then you'll come with serious. Me, and then I'm gonna
you
walk.
Just join in.
Then you're gonna like walk into the dance.
Yeah.
Wait.
Okay.
Yeah, you're
just,
yeah.
Okay.
So much man sweat.
Okay. I need to get
what
some
time clothes
on.
No, Ronan. No, you don't.
So much shirtless. Okay. Guys, they're 5 minutes, 6 minute walk away. Okay.
Tell them to do slowly.
Okay. Yeah, just like walk slowly, like just stroll. Just start making out with him in the middle of the street.
And then the music starts.
Okay. Okay, see you soon. Bye.
Okay, it's gonna work. This is gonna work, Katie. What do you think of this?
It's beautiful.
Awesome. This is what we're doing. It's our friend's 4th anniversary. So we're gonna go perform. I don't know what's going on right now. I have no idea what's happening right now. I believe that tight jean... Look at Ronan's tight jean shorts. Who wears that in November? Only Ronan. So impressed. So I think they're convincing Accordion Man to come with us. Oh my god, he's coming. Oh my god, he's coming. Accordion Man is coming. One Accordion Man recruited.
Recruited.
This is Tongi. This is Tongi.
What's up, man?
Hey, I'm good.
You rock. Oh my god, that's a unicorn.
So here's the deal. The lovers are going to be at Moonbeam soon.
Yeah. Where's Moonbeam?
Now, we're going to get this guy to play the Moonbeam. Right,
Moonbeam's that way. Okay.
And then afterwards, we're going to have our ami.
Tongi.
Ici. Il va jouer un pièce ou deux. Like, he's going to play a song so that we can do a little dance. But like, that way you were just playing was like a little Jewish dance, wasn't it?
Yeah.
They're Jewish, too. So
and another one is a Jewish song.
Yeah, we're going to like sort of dance.
Awesome. Yeah, rocking the club machine.
So, love sort of
it.
Dance out, like, around
that's
here.
Where all the, yeah.
You have no idea what's going on. Yeah! 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 Yeah
ready?
You guys ready? Synchronize the legs, okay? Synchronize the legs.
Long, long way together. Through the hard times and the good. I have to celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I should.
Now. David and Leora.
David and Leora. Happy anniversary, David and Leora.
Guys, this is an interactive art.
Unbelievable. How are you feeling, David?
Really great.
How about it, yeah? How about you?
You guys are the best friends ever!
Final thoughts, this was awesome. Everyone put a lot of effort into this, and it worked out really well. I'm so glad that people like got to see that and enjoy it.
I gotta stop smoking. It's really hard on the throat right now.
Amazing!